The groom Opia Bitek tied a knot to Achiro Masi to mark the beginning of their Christian marriage. Reverend Mathew says the importance of marriage is to multiply by bearing children. Mathew says when two are married, they can consult one another. He said the two can work gently together, helping one another. He says this is the only way to bring in a new generation. By being tolerant and ready to face problems together while listening and advising each other. He advised people who are not yet married to be faithful, patient, and to get rightful partners for marriage. He also advised couples to always undergo laboratory tests to identify whether or not their partners have any disease. Report by Tony Walter Onen for Aben TV.